In this video, I'm gonna review the Bergman Hurricane Car Vacuum Cleaner and let's see the performance of it. So stick on to this video till the end. I never made it, but I know what it takes. I'm motivated. Welcome back to our channel, Dr. Technosaurus NDL. And if you are new to our channel, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon for more such kind of videos. In this video, I'm gonna review the Bergman Hurricane Car Vacuum Cleaner. And let's suck the performance from it. Firstly, this is not a sponsored video. I bought this vacuum cleaner 10 months ago from the nearby store. The clippings that you are seeing now is before using the vacuum cleaner. The car is a bit dirty on the driver's side. We did not buy any aftermarket car mats like 7D, 5D mats. This is the stock foot mats that came from the company side. I had already done the unboxing of the Hurricane Car Vacuum Cleaner. If you wish to watch the unboxing of it, it would be in the iCart or in the description box below. Do follow our Facebook page and Twitter account as well. First, we need to connect the vacuum cleaner to the car through cigarette lighter socket. Note that after connecting the vacuum cleaner to the car, you should turn on the car engine so that the battery doesn't run out. After turning on the car, there is a light that pops up. So let's turn on the Bergman Hurricane vacuum cleaner. It also produces some amount of sound as well. You get around 3 nozzles with the vacuum cleaner. This nozzle helps in sucking out the dirt from the nook and corner of the car. There is a lot of dirt that is accumulated here. I strongly recommend you to use the car vacuum cleaner when the car's engine is on. Not only the vacuum cleaner, any car accessories that consumes a lot of power, you just use it when the car engine is on. When I bought this car vacuum cleaner newly, what I did was, I used this vacuum cleaner around 30 to 40 minutes when the car was in ignition mode. Then what happened is the car's battery power became low. Even the window of the car was getting closed very slowly. It took lots of time to get closed. Then also I was not able to even start the car as well. I waited till the night and I was able to start the car next day. The vacuum cleaner performs very well with the thin nozzle. When compared to other nozzles, this nozzle sucks most of the dirt from the mat. You can open the vacuum cleaner just by pressing the first button. We get two sections inside the vacuum cleaner. The main part in the vacuum cleaner is the filter, which accumulates a lot of dirt in it. There's also a rubber type of beading thing inside the vacuum cleaner so that it would prevent from leaking the dirt from the vacuum cleaner. This is the rear side of the car. Even here, the dirt is not much when compared to the driver's side. The company says that we can run the car vacuum cleaner for around 40 minutes. We also do get a 3-meter long wire with this vacuum cleaner. The Bergman company also claims that this vacuum cleaner can lift the weight up to 500 grams. This vacuum cleaner can be operated in both wet and dry surfaces. I guess that I bought this vacuum cleaner for around 1900. I don't know that from how many months was this bill lying here. We also do get a brush type nozzle with this vacuum cleaner, but I don't prefer using it. There is another nozzle which is straight and flat, which helps in cleaning the dashboard very easily. The company cautions that we should not use the vacuum cleaner without the filter. It also says that we should ensure that the appliance is switched off before plugging in. The vacuum cleaner performs well and easily grabs most of the dirt from the seat. You can also try using the vacuum cleaner with the other nozzle as well. If you carefully notice that you can easily hear the sound of the vacuum cleaner. These are the leather seats, so I'm not using the brush nozzle to clean it. And these are the front ventilated seats. Most of the dirt gets accumulated between the stitchings. It actually took lots of time to completely clean the car using the vacuum cleaner. But it was helpful in reaching the places where it was not easy to clean. So this is the other nozzle, which is flat, which is very helpful in cleaning the dashboard easily. It picks up lots of dirt easily. In this price range of around 1900 or 2000, this is the best vacuum cleaner that you can get in the market. This vacuum cleaner is completely built out of plastic. It has a good build quality as well. If you are watching this on Facebook, please follow our Facebook page, follow our Twitter account, and do subscribe on YouTube. Thank you.